Looking good, like I should, all up and down the neighborhood. Let's see what's up here.
No, Stephen. No filthy herd brother will decide my husband's fate. Is that why you got a medical degree? To go running to quacks for magic cures?
Listen, we don't have medicine. Herbs are our only chance.
My husband has fought for you for years. You must get medicine for him, not some herbs that might poison him. Time to go, kids.
How is he?
Ator is strong, but he needs medicine, and that, unfortunately, we don't have. We did the best we could with what we have. After the chemical attack, some plants gained healing properties. They work like an antibiotic. But still, people here have strong opinions about healers, but you can hardly blame them. The folk healers give sound advice, but it can prove difficult to follow correctly. Misremember something, gather the wrong herb or use the wrong dosage, and instead of medicine, you administer poison. Which has happened plenty.
Think I can help?
You'd be doing us a big favor. What happened in Old Velador is terrible. We've lost so many people. As far as I know, Ator is our only witness.
So if he dies, we don't find out what happened there.
Exactly.
Right, where can I find this healer?
On COVID Island. Don't worry.
Wait, on what island? Did I hear that right? Did he just say COVID Island? I swear to God, I just heard COVID Island. All I can say is, oh no.
One would rather enjoy his caviar than take care of that.
I mean,
you're siding with the enemy.
He's the only witness we know so far. It can go one or two ways. I kill him, and then next thing you know, there's another witness. It's like, shoot, now I know why you wanted to kill him. Which doubles my guilt, T-verdict. Or I can save him, he squeals, or he helps me out.
Know what this is? These brass knuckles belonged first to Commander Lucas. Then they passed on to Ator. What happened in Old Villador? It can't happen again. We have to save the city, Aiden. From the plague, from the butcher and his men. Whatever they're planning.
Okay, but over the radio, you said you have information for me.
Yes, but before we get down to that, tell me, Aiden. What do you need this database for? What does it contain?
I'm looking for my sister.
What happened to her?
A long time ago, Waltz hurt her. He took her from me. and I want him to tell me where she is. If she's still alive somewhere, or... That's why I was looking for the GRE command center. To access Waltz's database on its servers.
So we have a common enemy.
Meaning?
Waltz. That's the Butcher's right-hand man. He pumps his men full of inhibitors. We can get them both. I brought you here because I know that a few GRE scientists are hiding out in the city. We picked up the trail of one of them right before the Renegade attack.
Sounds promising.
When I find a scientist, we'll see what they know. If they're of no use, we'll find another and another until you get the answers you're looking for.
Fine. What do you want in return?
What do you think I want? Maybe the same thing both of us want? The city has electricity again. The Renegades are on the attack. For the first time since the war ended, they attacked our outposts in the city center. But new possibilities have opened up for us as well. Thanks to the electricity, we can fire up the biggest antenna in the center, on the VNC tower spire.
Wait, you want to defeat the Butcher using radio?
In a way. The signal will let me reach a larger number of people. Communication between settlements will be improved. We'll enlist more recruits and defend the city. And then it will be easier to find the surviving GRE doctors you need.
Okay, I'm in.
Good. The Butcher attacked for a reason. I want to make sure this city is safe, no matter what.
You all right, sir?
Maya will share our plan with you. Go see her as soon as you can. Oh, and Aiden. You don't have to call me sir. To friends, I'm Jack.
Okay. Jack.
Jack Black. Well. This is gonna get very interesting, to say the least.
Go make yourself useful.
Matt told me to see you.
Yes, he wanted me to give you this. A little reward for helping us peacekeepers. A UV flashlight. Could come in handy.
Thanks. He said something about a plan?
The VNC tower. Now that the lights are on, we can use the TV antenna to broadcast our call for mobilization. But first, we need to get to the top. And that's a long road. What do you want to know?
Tell me more about this radio station on the tower.
It's the tallest building in Villador. It was once a symbol of the city's greatness. Now, a symbol of its fall.
How do you say that?
That antenna could bring the city together once more. But anyone who goes up there trying to fire it up, guess what happens?
Nothing good, I bet.
Damn right. The city's potential shining beacon is a death trap. We're hoping it'll be different this time. We're gonna light it up with UV lamps.
Okay, let's get going. Are the lights in place?
They would be, if Juan from supplies would just do his job for once.
I take it that he didn't.
He's been playing hide-and-seek the last few days, and he's late. Getting on my nerves. So look in on Juan first. See what his deal is. And when you do find him, kick him in the ass. Tell him it's from me. Time to act.
Sounds like he's the one and only. I know. I'll do it myself. All right.
Patrol, what's the situation?
Is it upstairs?
Just stay quiet. Come on, someone jumped out. careful out there.
We'll let you know if anything happens.
Here you go, here's one.
Oh, my, can you believe it?
Looking for Juan Rayner.
You don't appear to be on his schedule.
It's urgent. The commander sent me.
So Monsieur Jacques sends you?
Jacques?
Jacques Matt. Monsieur Rayner is not here. I can't take a message.
No, I need to talk to him in person. Where is he?
Unfortunately, I can't help. Monsieur Rayner's whereabouts are no one's business. Wait if he must. Anything else?
Matt's not going to be happy.
Juan is not particularly concerned with the little major's feelings. Do come again.
Only a brave, strong commander like
you. Luan?
Hayden. Getting settled in the city?
Working on it. Meyer and Jack sent me to supply. Interesting bunch. Not like any of the other PKs I've met.
That might be because they're not PKs, Eagle Eye. Business is their true faith.
I see. Anyway, I can't track down their boss.
Juan? He likes to make himself scarce. Probably lurking around the fisheye.
The canteen?
The slick bastard's even got his own table there. Bribed the cook to bring him off-menu goods. He lives like the fall never took place.
I'll look for him there.
Good luck finding him. And good luck if you do find him.
What the heck is that supposed to mean?
You're siding with the enemy, Pilgrim.
No, I'm not. Over there. Oh, jeez. Nope, it's downstairs.
Sometimes there are complications.
Keep watch.
One time a guy
since when
insisted
are you such a stick
to
in the mud?
Let's deal with our good friend Ader first. He needs help. Definitely needs help. Hey. I don't know how this thing works.
Hey, you. Want to be sent back to the Outlands? Keep that biomarker in play for you.
Alright, looks like we got a place to go. People to see. Those people is right up there.
What's the matter?
I'm Hugh, and you're the pilgrim who turned on the electricity, right?
Word travels fast.
Mm-hmm. And word is, you help people.
Sometimes. Is that why you called me?
I need help. My kid went off the water tower earlier and hasn't come back. I'm worried.
How long has he been gone?
About 6 hours now.
That's a long time.
Wouldn't normally worry. Oh, he's such a strong kid. Built like an ox. But it's been such a long time.
How old's your son?
Doesn't matter. I just want my kid back. I would take care of it myself, but there are 3 young children waiting for me at home. I can't leave them unattended.
Okay. I'll take a look for you.
It's not safe here. Let's meet in my place after you found him. It's down on Lower Dam Promenade.
What drugs is he on? Either way, let's go save Vader. I mean, yeah, save. Totally save him. Parkour. Parkour. Come on. Bum 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 bum.
Container detected.
Safe zone. Hmm.
happened at the bazaar? Chaos and mayhem. This is what comes of lawlessness.
I hope Peter survives.
No, not doing that challenge. Yoink. Pull up. Oh shoot, that's toxic waste. That was rude. Very rude indeed. FBI.
It's an emergency. Somebody there?
Who's there?
I have a man in dire need of a healer.
Shh. She's asleep.
Will she be awake soon? It's an emergency.
Always an emergency. Like the time that young woman needed a potion to induce labor. And the guy who needed a salve for his hernia and... What else was there?
Libido?
Please wake her up. A man's life is in danger.
It better be. If I find out he just has a hangover, I'll wake her up. But you'll still have to wait. Haven't seen you before. How'd you know where to find us?
From the peacekeepers.
Then you've come to the wrong healer. Get out.
Haven't you all made her suffer enough? And now those renegades. There'd been a ceasefire for years. They left us alone. And then, all of a sudden, they went mad. Where were you when they were taking over the island? For the first time, we really needed you. And what? You didn't come.
They're gone. I just took care of them.
I don't believe you. You're lying. Just to get what you want. Like all peacekeepers.
Do we have a visitor, Gerard? I'll be there in a moment.
It's a peacekeeper!
Well, I'm not a peacekeeper. I'm only trying to help one.
All the same to me.
Let him in, Gerard.
I'm just a messenger. A doctor sent me. His name's Stephen.
Doctors shun folk healers these days. Using a folk remedy would harm his reputation.
It already has. He sent me to you against the wishes of the man's family.
Gerard?
Yes?
You said there was a man. He saved us from the renegades. Is this the man?
What's your name, boy?
Aiden.
So, you are the one who saved us. We owe you a great debt. And who is the dying man?
His name's Ader. He's a high-ranking officer.
Margaret, don't. If something goes wrong, you'll be blamed again.
But if this goes well, perhaps it's a chance to help more people.
See, she knows. Risk it for the biscuit.
Does this mean you'll help me?
I'm out of the herbs you need, but I can tell you where to find them. You'll be looking for a flower called the recluse. It thrives in soil soaked in toxic sludge. You will be able to pick it up safely only at night, when its petals glow. But it's not enough to simply pick it willy-nilly. Only the small petals have the healing qualities. Beware of the big ones. They contain deadly poison. Can you remember that?
Small petals heal, big ones poison. I'll remember.
We'll regret this. I assure you.
Okay.